St. Mosey here with Off-Leash Canine Training. This is Toph. She just got dropped off for our board and train program. Let me show you where she's at. Day of drop off. Toph, come. Good. Hey, can you sit? Sit. How about place? Down. So she's a little skittish around new strangers, lacking some confidence. She knows her name, she knows a few commands, so we got a little bit of a foundation. Stay tuned for her progress. In the 14th.
situations that could put her in an unsafe environment, chasing deer in the woods and that sort of thing. And the transformation of her in the last 2 weeks has just been amazing.
She's still the same dog she always was. She's just a better listener now. So.
And we're really excited to take her all the places and do all the things we want to do with her, hiking and going out into the world and exploring, because now we know that she's got good training, a good basis, and we're going to keep working on it to make sure she continues it.